Hello student, this is the first chapter named The Clever Rat. Now I'm going to read this chapter. This is a little brown rat. His name is Ratty. Ratty is on the mat. He likes to eat cheese. That is a fat black cat. Her name is Blackie. Blackie looks at Ratty. She wants to eat him. Ratty jumps up. He is on the fan now. Blackie jumps up too. She is also on the fan. Ratty is clever. He jumps down, but Blackie cannot jump down so fast. Ratty says bye to Blackie. Blackie looks at Ratty. Ratty runs out of the room. Blackie is still on the fan. Okay, student, now I'm going to explain you this chapter. In this poem, we learn how a little rat saved his life from a horrible cat by his cleverness. So we should be clever to get rid of any problems. Moral of the poem is cleverness is always wins. Okay, student. Goodbye. Hope you understand well. Thank you.